Hi Dream Team Kids! Today, lots of bees have been flying around my flower crown, and it's got me thinking about bees. Would you like to learn some fun facts about bees with me? All day, I have heard buzz, 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 and that's the sound that bees make. And bees make this sound because of their wings. How cool is that? My second favourite fact about bees is that they have 5 eyes and 6 legs. I only have 1, 2 eyes, and 1 and 2 legs. Most bees live in hives, but some bees live on their own and build their own nest. Bees are looked after by a beekeeper, and these beekeepers have to wear lots of protection when they go in to collect the honey. And they collect the honey for us to eat. But the beekeepers wear this protection so that they don't get stung, because a bee sting can be very sore. But honeybees can only sting once. Did you know there are over 20,000 species of bee? And bee pollinate flowers, just like the yellow one on my head. And bees are also the colour yellow. But fun fact, bees can't see the colour red. How crazy is that? Thank you so much for learning about bees with me, Dream Team Kids. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to buzz away to my gift corner. Buzz!
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, Dream Team Kids. Bye everyone, see you next time.